Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword? His honor.
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours. The mountains may echo, and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
One day when
I've heard you may act the Jarl of. It seems someone's got to head out there and be cautious.
Some nights
beasts are not nearly as predictable as men. Give the thing a quick.
Come to me with questions.
Warriors are smart.
I know our history almost as well as Vic.
Now.
I've been tending to the warriors at your Vaskar for as long as I can remember.
The latest recruit, right?
Wait, is that right?
Skjor says that I have the strength. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself.
I see everything, hear everything.
Do all right someday. Today you need to keep training, though.
Drinks and warm beds.
You're someone who can get things done. Let's not waste any time.
You
a fine
like
day to you. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
To win a staff.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
If you're looking for a challenge, well, come back when you do, my friend. Come back when you do. A few drinks? Ha! We'll see about that. Youth, this is a special, very strong stuff. Let's get started. Is just about done. I'll start round one. Down the hatch. We'll
drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
Your turn. One down, my friend. Down and another one for me. The killer of kings. All right, then.
Day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing.
And how about you?
Children of Skyrim, and we fight.
So says you. Wow. You know, you're a fun person. Hey, you don't look so good.
Wake up. That's right. It's time to wake up, of course. I'm guessing you all, which means you don't remember losing your temper and throw. Now, if you were to help tidy up and perhaps apologize afterwards, I might be able to help you. Talk to me again when you've cleaned up your mess. Pick up your mess. We'll talk. I suppose that'll do. You were ranting when you got here, but most of it was slurry. You did say something about Rorikstead. Maybe you should take a look there.
What are you hiding, priest?
If it's about the Hall of... I can't talk about it. All right? We've discovered... We haven't... If you can get to the bottom of this, the priesthood of Arkay will reward you. Take my key. Be careful. Tread lightly.
Next season, for sure.
Walk blindly into a crypt, smelling of steel and blood, but not of fear. I feel the hunger inside of you, gnawing at you. You see the dead, and your mouth grows wet. Your stomach growls. It's all right. I will not shun you for what you are. Stay. I will tell you everything you have forgotten.
You were young when you first tasted human flesh, weren't you?
A brother or sister had died. An accident, of course. Then the hung... It's okay now. You found a friend who... A lot of our... Namira, the Lady of Decay. It's inside. Meet me. Until then, tell the people of Markarth that their dead won't be disturbed anymore. We have bigger plans ahead.
You've returned. Divine... Here. Take my amulet as a reward. Okay. Protect. I was gonna bring this to my sister, but I think you should have it. Farewell.
This is Markarth, traveler. Safest city in the Reach.
I will destroy you.
Ah!
You've come. The drop. I was hoping you would say that. Done it. Now we know. You will have the honor of bringing a fresh... A pre... Give him this go... And when he stands in Amira's presence, she... Take care of the rest. Say hello to Verily.
enough.
That's close
Over
enough.
Here.
Let's get going. What do you need to take? Let's go. Thank you.
I supposed to do? Never leave the house? You want that ending?
You're closing the stall.
You don't know anything about this.
You want to give up
now?
No.
Excuse me, but do you know anything about... I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. I was actually... Follow me, and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures and tricksters. Never know what you'll find. Fresh food. No wood rot on the furniture. Someone's been here. Recently. But the people I... Ask to say no one enters or leaves. Wait, did you hear that?
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
That's it. Something's inside the house. Come out. We know you're here. There's another door. See if you can get it open. Stendar's mercy. This isn't an ordinary Daedra. We have to get help.
Weak. He's weak. You're strong. Crush him.
You first. Come on. Let's go.
No. Kill. Crush his bones. Tear at his flesh. You will kill. You will kill, or you will die. Your reward is waiting for you, mortal, further down.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Go.
Yes, further into the bowels. So close. Your prize is waiting. Fool! Did you think Moleg Bal, the Lord of Domination, would so easily reward you? What do you see from that little cage? Speak! Sharp, aren't they? This was the last thing many saw before they were sacrificed in my name. But a Daedric Lord has his enemies, and my rival Boethia had her priest desecrated. So long since it's tasted blood, until you came. Revenge? No. I want submission. I want the priest who did this to bend his knee and give me his soul. He comes by to perform Boethia's insulting rites at my altar, but he's been missing, captured and bound, left to rot. Save him. Let him perform his rite one more time. And when he does, we will be waiting for him.